Well, we were just kind of...
Getting dizzy?
Oh, it's fine.
I'm very, very enthusiastic now. I see such an attitude change, including Frank.
Including Frank Amodeo?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
He's admitted to me, he sees a change in the direction of the place. He sees, he's much more on board with our tightenings.
He is, and you know what, it frees him up to do what he should be doing.
Right.
Building business.
I explained to him quickly about this float. You were in the room, we had the flow chart discussion?
No.
We're gonna flow chart.
Yeah, well, you need that.
Payroll.
Oh, yeah, I was there for that, the common paymaster, and then...
And he gave me a look. I says, "What, do you think we already have that?" He says, "I'm just right, all those mistakes that we know about." I said, "Before we sell the world on what we can do as consultants, we're like a shoemaker with a hole in his shoe. Let's get our home, let's practice on ourselves." Great. I said, then we'll do the HR business. I said, "And then we'll flowchart the PEOs, and maybe we won't even need to be dependent on anybody." Do you like that?
What do you mean by being dependent on?
A particular person.
One guy. Yanni.
Oh, that one.
But one guy. He's 33 years old. He's the walking genius that without which we have no business.
Yeah.
Is that a kind of a business you want to own? One person?
No question. You have tremendous exposure there.
He's hit by truck. Tomorrow. We got 28,000 and a business worth about $25 to $30 million. Gone. Who's going to take over?
It's your crown jewel.
We're totally dependent on this guy. A nice guy. How hard can the PEO business compare to Pearson to CPA exam? It's got to be this big. But a mystery is a mystery.
Okay.
I'm going back for the possible draft for the IRS. It should be ready. We discussed this morning.
The bullets.
Whatever it is, they're going to produce it as a presentation.
Well, yes, Phil was already doing that. Phil was doing that.
I love your idea about your group.
Yes, sir, the flow charting.
Flow charting?
Yes, I'm a paymaster.
And I've already gotten it blessed. I got it blessed. Because I said, Frank, we're going to flow chart.